Standing by. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 15.3. We're 11th in the speed trap, 279.9 kilometers per hour.
All set. Everyone clear? Car to track.
So far, our fastest lap is a 1:14.8. Okay, go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. Radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch.
Yellow flag.
Okay, DRS is now available. Green flag. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Complete, go now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires.
Okay, the gap behind is 20.6 seconds. We're trailing our teammate by 44.4 seconds. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, clear. Caution, caution. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Go, go, go! Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Gap to car in front is 9.2 seconds. The gap behind us is 13.7 seconds. Okay, gap ahead is 6.1 seconds. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Right, we think the car behind might start to have fuel management issues. Let's see if we can use this to our advantage over the next few laps. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Blue flag. Green flag. Yellow flag. Gap to teammate ahead is 50.7 seconds. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. You're dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second. Our gap to the car in front is 1.6 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Blue flag, blue flag. Go now. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Yellow flag. The gap to the car ahead is 2.2 seconds. Blue flag. We're not racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can. The gap to the car behind is 28.0 seconds. Okay, clear. Gap to car in front is 9.2 seconds. The gap between you and the car behind is increasing by a significant amount each lap. Good job. Green flag. Okay, gap ahead is 9.4 seconds. Blue flag, blue flag. there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Okay, you're in the top 10. We think we may see some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. Our gap to the car in front is 9.2 seconds. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. blue flag. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Caution, caution. The gap to the car ahead is 5.7 seconds. We're starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Gap to car in front is 1.5 seconds. Thank you.
You're putting a good distance between yourself and the car behind. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes. Okay, gap ahead is 7.1 seconds. Okay, clear. Be aware, we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining.